punk rock can never die. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and...